Hey guys, welcome back to my channel BB Gamer, and today I'll be doing the item shop for Wednesday 22nd of July. So yeah, and if you guys are new to the channel, make sure to like and subscribe and turn on those notifications to be notified when I upload, and I hope you enjoy the video. Okay, let's see today's item shop. We got a new bundle, Fortnite Classics. Oh, so it like has all these old Fortnite stuff, because this used to be like the stone edges that was around the map. This is like the chair, but it's still on the map. I'm pretty sure this happened when like before events were about to happen, and just no pickaxe. This is cool. This is actually a cool bundle. Anything else? Black Manta still here, that skin's still here. I guess we start here by this pack. So, okay, we have a Rocky, unbelievably heavy. So this, not just this, all of these in the set are all part of the Fortnite Classic set, and they were all introduced in Chapter 2, Season 3, or today, I'm pretty sure. So yeah, I'm not gonna say that they were all introduced today and they're all part of the same set. So yeah, so this is the back bling. It's basically those stone hedges that they used to be on the map. And maybe like Season 5, these used to be there. There used to be chests and rifts around it. You know, I missed all this. But yeah, and then we have a chair. And the pillow like moves. Well, okay. So that's that. And then we have this back bling. But I didn't even need it. This chair, you might want to sit down. Wow. Wait, this is a reactive. TV flickers when taking damage. Okay, that's the only thing that's reactive. So this thing that flickers when you take damage, that's cool. What is that? Tube top. Previously on your back. That's the description. Wow. But yeah, that's that. And then we have this pickaxe. Gnomax. Gnomax, or just Gnomax. Gnomax must be obeyed. It's a gnome on a stick tied with a rope. So it's basically a gnome tied onto a stick with rope, and now he's being used as a pickaxe. Oh, he like. I just heard him laugh now. Oh, that's weird, but yeah, that's the pickaxe. So that's it for the Fortnite Classic set, and then moving on to the so we have Swamp Stomper. So a gated trade, the Master Swampsman. So this skin is part of the Gator Force set and was introduced this season, but I don't know when. And this skin has a little style, so we have default, and which looks like this. And then we also have Dark Swamp Stomper, which looks like this. Okay, and then moving on to the back bling, we have Swampy Sack, Gator Tough Swamp Original. So this is the back bling, also has a little style, so we have default, which is like this. And then we have Murky Sack. So yeah, and that is that. And then yeah, so this is the skin in the back bling and looks like this. Okay, and then moving on, we have Swamp Slicer, monstrously. I cannot say this word. Monstrously sharp to the master moistiest swamps. That sounds like a tongue twister. This pickaxe, also part of the Gator Force set, also introduced this season, don't know when. But this pickaxe does have a little style, so we have default, which looks like this. And then we have Swamp Stomper style, which looks like this. Okay, so yeah, let me just swing it. It would be cool if you had different selectable styles that would make the pickaxe sound different. So let me just swing it a few more times. Okay, so moving on, we have Swamp Scale. So this rap is also part of the Gaita Force. It also introduced this season, and this is the rap. It's not animated or reactive. It's just a normal rap. So I use it on other guns. Okay, so moving on, we have Scarlet Serpent, heartless combatant with a venomous soul. So this skin is part of the Serpent Strike set and was also introduced this season, still don't know when. And this skin has selectable styles, so we have default, which is like red and stuff, and then we have golden serpent style, which looks like this. And then moving on to the back bling, we have double fang, strike from all sides. So this is the back bling, also has selectable styles. So we have default, which is like black and red, and then we have golden double fang, which is like this. Okay, so yeah, this is the skin in the back bling, and it looks like this. Okay, so moving on, we have fearless fangs, never hesitate to strike. So these pickaxes are also part of the Serpent Strike set, also introduced this season, and these are the pickaxes. Let me swing them. Oh, and they also have selectable styles, forgot to say. So the first style we have is like the black and red, and then we have gold, which looks like this. I'm just gonna swing it quick. Okay, so yeah, that was the pickaxes, and then moving on, we have Sky Serpent, slither high on scaly wings. So this glider is also part of the Serpent Strike set, also introduced this season, and it has selectable styles as well. So we got black and red and gold, or not gold, silver Sky Serpent. That's what the style is called. But yeah, that is the glider. So yeah, moving on. We have Terror. Enough planning, it's time for action. So this skin is part of the official evolved set, and this skin was introduced last season, and it has lickable styles. So we have default and alter ego, and you can also choose glow on or glow off, which just makes it not glow. So yeah, that's that. And then moving on to the back bling, we have Puma Pack, Growl and Glow. So this back bling what is this? I guess it's a puma head with shotgun shells in it. Well, but this back bling also has selectable styles. So we have glow on, glow off, and alter ego. So that's that. And then, yeah, this is the skin back bling. Like this. Okay, so moving on, we have Tech, Armed and Dangerous. So this skin is also part of the artificially evolved set, also introduced last season, which was chapter 2 season 2, and this skin has selectable styles as well. So we have these styles as well. We have glow on, glow off, and default and alter ego, so they are basically the same. So yeah, and then moving on to the back bling, we have Technical Glow, packed with plans. So this is the back bling, also has the selectable styles. So yeah, we have default, alter ego, glow on, glow off. It's the same. Okay, so yeah, this is the skin and the back bling. It looks like this. So moving on, we have Elite Recon, Your Eye in the Sky. So this glider is also part of the artificially evolved set, also introduced in chapter 2 season 2, which was last season. And this glider has the same selectable styles. So we have glow on, glow off, alter ego, and it just takes a while to like, yeah. Okay, so that is the glider. Let me just turn it a little. Okay, so yeah, moving on, we have charges, move in. So these pickaxes also part of the artificial evolved set, also introduced last season. And these pickaxes also have selectable styles. So it doesn't have the glow on and glow off. We just have default, which looks like this, and alter ego. So let me swing it. Okay, so yeah, that is the pickaxes, and then moving on, we have serpent slices for the other kind of hacking. So these pickaxes are also part of the artificially evolved set, also introduced last season, and also has selectable styles. So we have default, which is like yellow, and then we have alter ego, which is like green. So let me just swing the pickaxes. Okay, so those are the pickaxes, and then moving on, we have yellow glow. So this is a wrap, and it's also part of the set and introduced last season. And this wrap is not animated or reactive, it's just like a yellow glow, I guess. It's just yellow and it glows like on the edges and stuff. But yeah, let's see this wrap on other guns. So here we go. Okay, so moving on. Okay, now we go into the daily stuff. So the first skin we have here is Overtaker. So okay, so this, what is this? Take over the competition. Okay, so this skin is part of the Vanishing Point set and was introduced in season 5, and the skin has selectable styles. So we have a helmet. This is the first style. He like has his helmet, and then we have no helmet. So that is the selectable styles for the skin, and then moving on to the back bling, we have Lane Splitter, cut through the crowd. So this is the back bling. Looks pretty cool. I really want this back bling, but yeah, this is the skin and the back bling. Looks like this. Okay, so then moving on, we have High Rise Assault Trooper. So Rise to the Top. So this skin is not part of a set and it was introduced in season 2. And this is the skin that looks like this. So yeah, moving on, we have a fork knife. Don't forget your table manners. So these pickaxes are not part of a set and they were introduced in season 9. And yeah, these are the pickaxes. It also has selectable styles. It's basically where you just swap the fork and the knife around, or the knife and the fork around, whichever way you eat, I guess. But yeah, that's that pickaxes. And we have crisscross, get your point across. So this is the emote, and it was introduced in season 6, by the way, gotta say. Okay, so moving on, we have No Sweat with one hand tied behind your back. So this emote is part of the Final Showdown set and was introduced in season 9. So yeah, this is the emote, and I'm pretty sure like after the robot like killed the monster, like there was a monster versus robot event, and then he did this emote because like the monster tore off one of his hands or his arm. But yeah, this is the emote. It's you just floss on one end. Okay, so moving on, we have Pizza Party. Delicious. It's just, the description is just delicious. But this emote is part of the Pizza Put set and was introduced in season 6. So yeah, this is the emote. You basically just eat pizza. So yeah, and then we have these skins. So if you want to see me go over these skins, you can go check Monday's item shop video that I made. So yeah, that is it for today's item shop.